Sentient animals, machines, and robots abound in German literature and culture. But there has been surprisingly limited scholarship on non-human life forms in German studies. This volume asks, what kind of emotional lives have been attributed to non-human animals and machines in German literary and cultural history and why? Which emotional functions have non-human animals and machines served in different historical periods? What are the implications of emotional attachments to and empathy for non-humans, such as companion animals and human-like social robots? Animals, Machines, and AI extends interdisciplinary research in emotion studies to examine the affective relationships between humans and non-humans in modern German cultural history. In recent years, fascination with emotions, developments in robotics, and the burgeoning of animal studies in and beyond the academy have given rise to questions about the nature of humanity. Using sources from the life sciences, literature, visual art, poetry, philosophy, and photography, the authors interrogate not animal or machine emotions per se, but rather use animals and machines as lenses through which to investigate human emotions and the affective entanglements between humans and non-humans. The COVID-19 pandemic made us more keenly aware of the importance of animals and new technologies in our daily lives. This volume ultimately sheds light on the centrality of non-humans in the human emotional world, and the possibilities that relationships with non-humans offer for enriching that world.